Forget the price of fuel. Have y'all seen the price of this driving juice? It's getting out of hand.